This is the outdoor area. Got a TV mounted. It's pretty. You know, it's covered lanai. Grill area. Apparently he owns a landscaping company and a construction company. They are willing to put a pool credit in, and he could probably install a pool himself with his company. So it's something to consider. These are the grounds. And then we're about to see the house that we loved, which is back here. And this is the Orr's house, which is back here. And they fenced in the area for their dogs.